Hi, I'm Jeremy's father.
Oh, yes, I'm Tom Bradford. Come on in. Jeremy's getting his things together.
Could I speak to you alone?
Oh, sure. All right.
I did a lot of thinking last night.
That's understandable.
Anyway, well, what I thought was that it might be good if Jeremy and I got to know each other a little better before I took him back to L.A. He could stay here. I'll keep the hotel room.
I see.
It'll just be for a couple of days. I guess with 8 kids, you've got this father stuff pretty well down, but me, well...
It's not so mysterious after a while.
Yeah, I guess it's just the way it came about. So suddenly, I'd really appreciate it.
Oh, sure. All right.
That's great. I'll call my office and make the arrangements. Well, why don't you tell Jeremy what we decided, Dad? Tell him I'll pick him up later. There will do something. You know, I haven't been to a zoo since I was a kid.
Yeah, me too.
Guess it wasn't such a good idea, huh?
It's okay.
Yeah? You want some more popcorn or something? Needs butter.
You live in Beverly Hills?
Beverly Hills? No, Encino.
Ah.
How about an ice cream?
No, thanks. Is Encino near Malibu?
Oh, about a half an hour.
Ah.
I guess you like rock and roll, huh?
Yeah.
Who do you like? The birds?
Who?
I guess they're not so big anymore.
No, I don't think so.
The gorillas are over there.
All right.
How about a hot dog?
Nah.